Pier. We're going to show you how to catch king today. This is a sabiki. Little bitty flies, six of them on a line or more. You tie it on, put a weight at the bottom, and jig for bait. About 2 inches of wire up above it.
King Mackerel.
About 10 wraps. Ain't that pretty? And break it off. Don't cut it off. You cut it off, you leave a little barb on there and it'll cut you. The ideal bait is an LY and a herring. You just throw them out as far as you can. I got him tied!